So starting with the second part, it says variable x varies directly as y. So if x is directly proportional to y, what formula we can use is x1 over y1 is equal to x2 over y2. Let's try to make the table against it. So x ki value agar hamari 80 hai, to y hamara kitna hai? 160. And the other value, x agar hamara 64 hai, to hume y nikalna hai uske against, y2 nikalna hai. To yahan pe x1 ki value substitute karo, 80 ho gaya, y1 ki value 160 substitute karo, x2 is 64, and then y2 hume find out karna hai. So 0 and 0 will be cancelled, 8 and 16 can be written as 1 by 2, and 1 by 2 is equal to 64 over y2. So here the y2 value would be, left side pe y2 jayega aapko, aur 64 kisse multiply ho jayega, 2 se, which results into 128.